Before we get into today's video, guys, please make sure to go ahead and smash that subscribe button to stay up to date with all my amazing Minecraft videos. Hey guys, welcome back to another video with your main man, Smooth Marky, and in today's video, we're going to be heading to the PlayStation Fur Dimension. That's right, guys, and hopefully we will be able to play some absolutely amazing PlayStation Fur games. But before we get into this video, guys, just let me know how many of you guys are actually watching this on a PlayStation Fur, guys, because I absolutely love watching YouTube on my PlayStation Fur, guys. I just love it so much. But what you're going to need to head to this dimension is you're going to need 10 black wool. You want to place two of them just like that. Then you're going to need fur blue wool. You want to place one of those on each side just like that, guys. Now you just want to go ahead, jump on up, and then you want to place 1, 2, 3 black wool, and then 1 blue wool on top, guys. Now you just want to go ahead, jump on down. Ow, that really hurt. And then you want to place 1, 2, 3 black wool, and then 2 black wool in the middle, and then 1 blue wool on the edge. Now you just want to go jump on down. Son of a turkey, that hurt. Now you just want to go ahead, take a look at your absolutely amazing, beautiful, epic frame, and then grab your flint and steel and light this baby up. Boom! Wow, don't that look absolutely amazing? That looks so amazing. That would make me want to hit the big red subscribe button and the thumbs up button if I had not already, guys. But now you just want to go ahead and head on into this dimension. Hopefully this will load up quick. And oh my god. Wow, this looks amazing. And have you been in this dimension this whole time, Pig, playing the PlayStation Fur? It looks like he's playing some kind of karate game. And how do you even play it? Do you have to, like, jump on this button? And then, like, jump over to that button? And then, like, jump over to this button? And then just, like, jump over to this button? Could you imagine if controllers was actually this big in real life? That would be pretty crazy. You would have to jump on the joystick and move up and down to try to move it. Oh my god! Did it actually move? Oh my god, I think that ninja star might have actually moved. You know what? You go ahead and control this side, and I go ahead and control this side. So we can go ahead and work it simultaneously. And whoa! I think they might have actually moved. I'm not for sure, guys. It would be pretty funny if they did. I would have to go back and look in the video and see if they did, guys. But this is like the little button where they actually like write people. They like move their finger on it, guys, which is pretty cool because it's right in the center of the controller. And I think that's the pause button. Let's go ahead. You take this controller, and I go ahead and take this controller, and we can verse each other. Let's go ahead and do it, Pig. Get on your buttons. What are you doing? He's not cooperating with me, guys. He's not wanting to play at all. So you know what? I'm just going to go ahead, and I'm going to head up to the system. That's right, guys. We're going to see what's inside a PlayStation Fur. That's right, guys. So let's go ahead and build our way up. I'm just going to go ahead and build all the way up, guys. And wow. Isn't this amazing, guys? Let's go ahead and finish building our way up to the TV set. Because I want to see this close up, guys. Whoa. This looks amazing. I'm going to go ahead and make a TNT ninja star, guys. I think that just looks cooler. It really does look cooler, guys. It kind of looks like a guy with feet. Now it's 3D, guys. Now it's 3D. But that must be the HDMI card, guys. And this must be the back of the console. Which is also pretty cool, if I do say so myself, guys. That they would actually make the back of the console. And also add the HDMI in the back of the TV set. I just say that actually adds, better realism to it. But let's go ahead and blow this baby up, guys. Boom! Whoa! Oh my god! Wow! Now we can see the inside of the console. And oh my god, all there is inside here is some glowstone. Wow, I was expecting like a bunch of wires and like a bunch of fire when we blew it up. And like, none of that. But the controller did survive. So let's go ahead and let's just blow up the inside of this console with TNT. Are you guys ready for this? Are you guys ready for this? We're going to blow it up, guys. Hopefully, it does not damage those controllers. Because I really, really love those controllers. They actually remind me of, remember they made like those PS1 controllers for the PlayStation Fur? Those was cool. Those was the coolest controllers ever. But boom! Oh my god! Whoa! Whoa! Did you guys see us go flying up into the air? And wow, our controller survived, but our TV did not survive. Our PlayStation 4. Could you imagine if somebody actually blew up their PlayStation 4 in real life with TNT? That would be pretty insane, guys. I think somebody would be mad. I think somebody would be really, really mad if somebody else did that to their console. They'd be so mad. They'd say, you know what I want you to do? I want you to go into my YouTube channel. I want you to hit the like button. And I want you to subscribe to my channel. That's probably what they would say. Ain't that what they would say, Pig? I know that's what you would say if I did it to yours, wouldn't you? Yeah, he would totally tell me that, guys. He would totally, totally tell me that. But if you guys did enjoy this video, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Wow, that was a long bye. That was a really long bye.